include them in our house concert series last year. It was a delightful experience, and we promised ourselves and them that we'd have them back, and sure enough, we're happy to have them back. If there's any, if there's a group out there that really deserves a name, this is them. Because they sound like they were put together as an ad hoc group, but they've been together for a while. You'll understand that, you know, they have the shorthand, they're a nice, they have a nice repertoire. Will you please welcome on piano, Bill Gilliam. On soprano on soprano saxophone, Kayla Milmine.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much. And that was a piece called Sentience. This next piece is called Mountain Dance. It's on our CD, but called Entangled Pathways. It's called Mountain Dance.
Thank you.
dream sequence. It's called ecstasis, and it's in three phases. So ecstasis being out of body, and so ecstasis phase one, phase two, phase three. So as if our dreams are so organized. But anyway, this is called ecstasis.
Thank you.
Okay, so thank you. That's our composition. It says, say, about the poem. And I'd like to introduce the band to you again. It's an Ambrose Pottie on drums. And Kayla Milmine on sax. Sam Newsome to the stage, who's going to be playing the next set that we played a little bit before, the Toronto Brothers Orchestra. And if he's ready, I'd like to invite Mr. Sam Newsome.
Yeah.